came into our lives 12 months ago. My boys found him at the pound.
Yep.
He was half price special.
Half price special, yep.
And he was a stray. And he had been there for a long time.
Yep.
I think everyone had walked past the dog with a big head for sure. He turned up at our house on Christmas Eve and we had him back. He was a very cautious dog to begin with. He was scared of everything. Very dog friendly, loving, beautiful boy. Zac to the farm because we know that he loves socialising with other dogs, and we also wanted to give him experiences because he's wary of new experiences.
I don't love it that much.